Well, I saw the thing coming out of the sky. It had a one long horn, one big eye. Well, I commenced to shake and I said, "Ooh, it looked like a purple people eater to me." It was a one eye, one horn, flying purple people eater. One eye, one horn, flying purple people eater. One eye, one horn, flying purple people. Sure looks strange to me. One eye, well, it came down to earth and lit in a tree. Said, "Mr. Purple People Eater, don't eat me." I heard him say in a voice so gruff, "I wouldn't eat you, cause you're so tough." It was a one eye, one horn, flying purple people eater. One eye, one horn, flying purple people eater. One eye, one horn, flying purple people eater. Sure looks strange to me. One horn, well, I asked him, "Mr. People Eater, what's your line?" He said, "Eating purple people, and they sure is fun." Well, that's not the reason that I came to land. I wanna give a job and a rock and roll band. Well, bless my soul, rock and roll, flying purple people eater. Bless my soul, rock and roll, flying purple people eater. We were sure flying purple people eater. Sure looks strange to me. Purple people, well, I went on his way. And what do you know? I saw him last night on a TV show. He was blowing it out, or really knocking him dead. Playing rock and roll music through the horn in his head.
All right, let's go with my daughter Gwen, everybody. Thank you.